On day two of the Harvest Money Expo 2022, we looked out for new technological innovations exhibited to make farming easy and more profitable. Exhibitors showcased innovations made to make life of the average farmers better. Tulima Solar have showcased a cost-friendly solar-powered irrigation machine which can be used by upcountry farmers to brave the dry spell. Dennis Asia, an exhibitor with Tulima Solar, advised farmers to adapt to the climatic changes and accept irrigation technologies.
Used to start in March. Sometimes you find farmers after planting crops, rains are not there, and then this is actually the right technology that actually provides artificial rain for the farmers. One, a farmer has to have a water source. You have a water source, and then we also have flexible payment plans. We can give you this system. You pay for 22 months. That is if you can't afford it at once. So our primary aim is actually to transform the lives of the farmers.
As others promote solar-powered water pumps, the Harvest Money Expo is not short of technologies to make farming easier. KM Agri-Tools and Supplies exhibited the manual water pump. This is to help farmers who can't afford generators to irrigate their crops during rain shortages.
You don't need to have fuel, you don't need oil. All you need to have is your energy in your body, then you pump the water. This one can get water from a depth of 7 to 10 meters and it can deliver up to 200 meters if the ground is flat. So you can use it to irrigate about 2 acres.
As technology advances, Flying Star, a company manufacturing agro equipment, has exhibited a user-friendly tractor dubbed Farm Utility Vehicle that is multi-purpose to do all garden work and also pump water for irrigation. Shannon Lee Ferry, the assistant marketing manager, says the Farm Utility Vehicle has been proven by farmers in Thailand and other countries where it has been exported.
This is the machine that changes the lives of farmers. Why? Because it does more than just plowing. It can do plowing, it can transport your goods from the farm to the market, it can harvest, you can produce electricity, you can pump water, you can do slashing, you can do so many things that your farm needs with this one machine. Now, we've changed the lives of so many people. It's changed the life of my own personal country in Thailand. We've been making this machine for over 60 years. And this is what brought our farmers out of poverty. And till this day, we're still selling the machine in Thailand.
As hundreds continue to flock Kololo Independence Grounds to see, learn and buy agro-products, poultry and piggery products manufacturers and suppliers have also exhibited latest feeds and breeds to boost agricultural productivity.
A lot of ingredients which we put in our feeds. After 6 months, a pig, you can get a pig of 100 kg.
No wastage of food, there is no watering the flow because we are using the right formula and the well-balanced food to give our farmers the right products and they benefit our products as well as for us, we benefit from them.
Report by Fred Kajubi for the news.